do.
Let's review. Does a koala mark its trees with ribbons or with scratches?
Right, with scratches, so it can always find its home. To move safely through the forest, does a koala jump and hug or dance? See, jump and hug. Does a koala live where there are eucalyptus trees or snow caves?
Correcto!
Eucalyptus tree leaves are the only thing a koala eats. We've almost finished the puzzle. To help a koala cross the road safely, did we use a swing or a tunnel? Right, a tunnel.